show you a picture of my father. He was the baby in the family.
Oh, look at this.
This was Uncle Jake. Yes, this is my grandmother, who is Barucha, which is, that's where I get my blessing from. This is one of the uncles. This is Malka. This is Uncle Sam. This fellow I never met, because my grandma had been married 4 times. She buried 4 husbands.
You're kidding.
She was a very, and they all, that's why I was named after her. Where was she born? She was born in Romania.
Do you know where in Romania?
Well, it could be Petrovka, because that was where my father's family was born.
Okay.
They came from Petrovka, River Petrovka. And the closest one to the family was this one here.
Which one's your father?
Right here.
That's your father. That's William.
Oh, yeah. Very much so.
So he had 3 brothers?
Well, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, no, this was one of her husbands.
They all came to this country?
Yes.
And where did they all settle?
Uncle Jake paid for all of them to come over.
He was the oldest.
He was the oldest.
Where did they all settle?
Oh, around New York. And then, of course, Uncle Sam got a sauerkraut factory up in Skinny Atlas, which is near Schenectady, New York.
Oh, no kidding.
He went all the way up there because he got a goodbye. And this is another.
I never met any of these people. Have they all passed away?
I'm sure. Well, no, my father was the baby.
Well, must have passed away in the 50s then, or the 60s.
We were very close with his family.
Where was Jake's, with these brothers, where did the rest of their family end up?
All over the place. Did you ever remember Frances? She was Uncle Jake's daughter.
I never met any of them.
You never met any of them? Wow.
Is there any of them alive anywhere? Does nobody get in touch to find any of them?
No. I have phone numbers that I used about 30 years ago. I called up a few of them. I was able to locate. They remembered me very well.
Sure.
I remembered them very well.
Right.
But that's as far as it went. It was never.
Not
much love lost between us and them, because there was a lot of jealousy in those days. I'm afraid to say they were very petty. And they had little problems with each other. I don't know what the heck they were so mad at, because they were mad. And they used to sue each other. I'm not kidding you. I felt this was shocking, that one family member should sue another family member. Whoever heard
such a thing. What did your grandfather do for a living?
He spent his days in shul. And the wife was the one that handled. They were always in the food business. She was the baker.
That's what your grandmother did.
Yes, and they always felt that as long as they stayed in the food line, they'd never go hungry.
That's right.
Bread.
And the other one, and your grandfather was just in shul all the time.
Yeah, that's nothing.
And this was in Brooklyn, or originally.
Brooklyn, Manhattan.
Yeah.
Lower Manhattan usually.
What did they change the name Green from?
Well, Greenspan.
Greenspan.
Yeah.
Greenspan.
That was typical Romania. That was. So somebody did this.
Do you have pictures of your mother's side also?
No, I do not, and I'll tell you why. I had a boyfriend in school, and I gave him my whole. What did they do here? I gave.